Welcome to Really News Channel. The military regime in Myanmar has declared martial law in parts of Yangon and Mandalay amid growing anti-coup protests across the country. The measure bans the gathering of over 5 people and imposes a curfew from 8 p.m. until 4 a.m., an official statement said. The orders are being issued in response to people carrying out unlawful actions, it added. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.